boundaries on holiday that they love. You always come in the present, bring a present. The present's our gift.
That's right.
And now, what's your name again?
Jenny.
Jenny's her second time when she come visit. Would you share your inspiration with us a little bit? I know you're going to Olympic and all that. Tell us a little bit.
Okay. So I'm Barb's daughter, Jenny, and I live in Texas. And I actually lived in Arizona for about 13 years in Tucson. I attended the University of Arizona down there and was very active in competing in wheelchair sports. And I do wheelchair track and basketball. And in 2008, I went to the Paralympics in Beijing, China for track.
Did you place?
For the games in 2008, I think my best placement was sixth. I did the 100, 200, and 400 meters. And then I also competed in 2004. I'm more of a middle distance athlete, so that was more, I did that in 2004. And I broke the U.S. record in the 1500
there. Wow. Wow. Woo! And welcome. Welcome. And that's an inspiration.
And for people, you said, okay, my foot hurt, too cloudy outside, I don't want to go outside, I don't think of Jenny.
It's cold outside.
It's cold outside, yeah, but it's warm in here.
So, for folks that haven't been with us, especially Bob, we start with shaking a little bit. Shaking is about just loosen up, let go of the anxiety, stress in your joint, trauma, whatever that might be, just shake it off. And today I'm going to put the Christmas song, Rock and Roll. Okay. And we can do 2 minutes or 4 minutes, we'll see how your heart desires. Okay, let's go.